Hi, Internet. Yeah, Ricardo and Cyril are off again on our trek, this time across the Basque Mountains. So come and join us. The route taken is from London Gatwick to Bilbao with EasyJet. We left the rain behind and headed for the sunshine. We've arrived at Pearl Parking. Our bus 2 in the morning. Taxi to the hotel. Well, the hotel I'm in has 5 rooms on the second floor, and I've got a double room, so let's show you around. I've got a double bed, a couple of lights on either side. And this is the entrance door, and here is the usual for the bathroom. Toilet, wash basin, and the shower. In terms of facilities, I've got a wardrobe. Suitable place for hanging up. Place to put the shoes, and then on the side, got an area for shelves. Got a table, a chair, and some space for all the bits and bobs. And I've got 2 windows. This one has a nice view out across the town to towards the mountains at the back. In the other direction there's some flats, which are fairly common for this part of the world. We then set out to explore Durango. We found the railway station, worked out how to get tickets for tomorrow, and we would take the Esco train to Orio. So come back for day 2 from Orio on the Camino del Norte in the next video.